don't like the way it sounds with the LV driver in it. So I think tomorrow I'm gonna change it out for a DRV8825 and see how that operates. I'd like to get TMC228 working in UART on the ramps, because that'll give me the control I need to really dial in that screw drive so it doesn't get all stupid noisy. Especially in the slow moves, it's really noisy when it goes slow. But it's already looking like it's printing better lines than it had been, so we'll see.